said Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Mrs. Lingard, senior medical officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to state,
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Siegson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God,
help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
of our medical facility recommends seek some medical assurance. Really, when you're far from home.
Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhson chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find? I want in. No arguments. After all, not as much as your old friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market meth supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Listeners are asked to refrain from smoking.